Welcome back to the Legion Safe. And let me set the camera up good. Today, we're going to be showing you how to make very, very good fluffy slime. We forgot to film, but we just made this really good glitter slime. It's really stretchy. It's very small because we use these. They work very well. It's a very pretty color. Okay, I'm going to set this over here. Alright, so what you want to do is you want to. Hold on, let me. Can't lift it up. How'd you get that out? Okay, hold on. Okay, next, you want to pour. Are you pouring all of it in?
No.
No? Because why don't you make it more? I guess.
Okay. Like to fill up the bottom.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Now, we're going to do fluffy first. Or do you want to do regular first? I want to do regular first.
I want to do fluffy.
I want to make a neon. No, you already used. Chill out. I'm making regular first. So I'm going to make regular first. She's going to make fluffy. Really pretty color. Okay. This is mine's color. It's really pretty. Okay, I'm gonna add some gold to mine. Because I'm digging this gold glitter. Go, go, go. And then I'm gonna mix that in.
I added my yellow.
Yeah, I did my yellow too. So it has a little bit of a tint sparkle. And my grandma got all this stuff for us, so shout out to her, Liz Peacock. And Emily, how's your fluffy slime going?
Going good. How about you, Sue?
Good. How about you, Sandy?
Perfect.
So far, so good. Okay.
Back to you, Barb.
Whatever I want it to be. All right, guys. She is having a problem.
Yeah,
this is called pea slime. I even see it clumping up. Don't rip it out of my hand.
Oh, I thought you were doing it.
You go.
Yeah, because you were about to lift it up.
Mm-hmm. But I'm still mixing. This is what it looks like so far.
Are you doing that?
For mine.
Are you gonna eat all that slime by yourself?
No. So this is what mine's looking like so far. They're cloppy.
Yeah. I'm not gonna show you, but I'm afraid I'm just gonna dump out.
As you can see, it's pretty smooth.
It's going slow.
I'm going down. I'm just putting some of the excess borax off my hands. With my awesome glitter slime. This is her glitter slime.
It's not as big, but she used my glitter.
I love glitter.
Okay, you just gotta be funny. And then use every single glitter.
Wow, there's still more glitter in here. This is taking forever to form. It's still forming though.
What?
Put it on your face's
face.
Why'd you do that?
I'm giving
it. Okay, it's starting to form now. It looks like there's pumpkin seeds in these. Okay, here we go.
I think it's forming.
Yeah, mine's forming too. Kind of looks like yolk.
Okay, as you can see,
okay, I had to add a lot to mine because it was not forming. It should be forming now, so I'm gonna like stuff this aside, go in with my hands. I think if I go on my hands early, then it should be fine. It's not very stretchy right now just because it's a start. Oh my god, my hand's burning. Ow, it hurts. You need a napkin.
Do you still got your slime in your hand?
No.
Oh, I thought you did. I was like, hey.
Oh,
it dries really dry skin right there.
Ow.
So I'm not going to play with it with this hand because it hurts now really bad. Ouch, it hurts.
It hurts really bad.
You okay?
Yeah,
I just got my cuts and my dry skin. Hey, dry skin man.
Yes.
All right, we're good now. We're good now. It hurts still though. Okay, I'm better now.
She went to the doctor's.
Totally. I'm just gonna sit here for a minute. How's yours going?
Good. Trying to get all the stuff off my face. You know how I'm doing it.
Ow. It never hurts.
Why is it black?
It's not, it's just because I stretched the most. I'm squeezing it really hard. See? It's not gonna look like I'm just squeezing it really hard. It's really dry skin. I get it from my grandma.
Oh, okay.
Eczema.
Yeah, some more.
I really like this slime. I want to play with something. I can't until it's completely formed.
It's not really stretchy because I activated it a lot because at first it wasn't forming. So I activated it a lot and I can't overactivate it. So.
Mine smells like it looks like the your sizzled one. Scrambled sizzle.
Okay.
I'm not gonna pick it up yet.
I'm gonna like knead it for you.
No.
Like how we have to do it with Riley because she's allergic to the fluoride.
I just have dry skin. See, now it's fine. I just have dry skin. And I don't have any allergies.
You could be allergic to borax like Riley.
I don't think I am because I don't like it. I didn't get it. I got this before I made slime. I've had this forever. I've always gotten dry skin. And it's always looking like this. So it's not from the borax. Yeah.
towel. I'm just gonna, I might not use borax, so we're just gonna see if it is not borax. I'll just get stuff in the store. Flowtide. Because just in case it is. It only mainly has because whenever I itch, I have cuts there. You know, and it hurt. That's the only part that like really hurts because whenever borax gets in your cuts, it kind of hurts. It's not completely stretchy. It's stretchy, but it's not completely stretchy. I quite like it though. It's not at all. I like this one. And it has like gold in it too. I like this one too. That one's pretty. I'm gonna make it
stretchy.
Green.
You just gotta stretch it slow.
That feels good.
Look,
I don't play school after this.
It's in my bowl so good.
I want to play school or something after this. Not school. We don't have to play school. Unless you want to. I'm just not even going to go back to my house right now. It's kind of boring there. We'll go back there later. But yeah. I got it back on my cards. Stupid. Ouch. Okay, if you stretch this one slow, and I want to show you like the gold glitters. You can't see it. They have really pretty gold glitters in it. So can you mind from the bowl? Okay.
I know.
I'm moving on. Okay. I'm gonna add the rest of the glue for this one.
Are we using a little bit for
yeah.
This? Yeah. Okay. Like that
crap, I got it out of the bowl. Oh, I'm stuck to it. I got some of my borax and then my glue out of the bowl. About to drop.
Get my knee in my neck.
This feels so good. I like this one of yours.
I'm using this.
Actually, no, I'm using the rest.
I'm using green.
I have a lot of green left.
Yeah, it'll come out.
Okay, what should I put in green?
It looks so cool. It looks like just green.
This is pretty.
Ooh, that is pretty.
I have a lot of green slimes though. They all turn out this color, so it needs some glue.
Cute. How do I get it out?
You know, something will come out. Little squirts of it will come out. I can't stop playing with my glitter slime. The picker took his fire and my selfie about to drop. Play in my bag and we'll make the wind stop. Look if we do a sun, it'll be very, very sparkly.
What?
I think if I did a slime mixing, it would be very, very sparkly. That's a lot of blue. That's a pretty one. Mine's like a mint color. I know. I never added any shading to it.
Here, don't get stuff in it.
What do you mean?
But it has the same color.
You're gonna get green in it.
See, you already got green in it.
Oh.
You gotta... That was you!
No, oh, this green's all from you. Look at that.
No, I'm doing green on my hands.
I know, those ones take forever. Fluffy ones go faster, I feel.
No, because I had to add a lot for my fluffy one, too.
20's all of it. There's still a lot left. So this is what mine looks like so far. I'm not gonna use borax anymore. Like after this,
I think I overactivated.
I think you underactivated.
I think I overactivated. How good is this?
Okay, this one's a fail. So add more borax. That's what mine looked like.
Overactivated. Really, it's overactivated. Okay, this one's a fail.
So you're just gonna throw it away?
Like, what do I do?
You should have put your hands in that earlier. So you fix it.
Okay, we're gonna see whenever all the slimes are done. Okay, so we never did an ending to my making slime with Emily video. So I'm gonna make it right now. Unfortunately, she is not here, but make sure to like, subscribe, comment, and ring the bell. Bye, I love you.